The city of Chisholm is rallying behind a little boy who has cancer. Tonight, the Vaughn Steffensrud Elementary held its 10th annual Sock Hop. Students dedicated fundraising at the event for Rex Seaver. Rex is a second grader at the school who's battling a rare form of cancer.
He is a very active second grader, and then recently before Christmas, he was diagnosed with cancer. And he's been going through his chemo treatments, and he just recently had one. But he's back in school, and he's an active little boy.
Kids and parents dressed up in 50s attire and had a great time dancing tonight, doing the hand jive, bunny hop, limbo. Funds from tonight will help offset medical costs for Rex's family. There's also a Burger Bash fundraiser for Rex on March 8th. That's at St. Joseph's Church in Chisholm.